This won't take long.
First, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar, decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Gah! Won't be tough.
Of course not.
It's over.
Okay, let's go. Get him!
It's on you.
All set.
Time to burn.
That's that.
My turn?
There!
Sorry, but I gotta.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
That must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
It must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
Just shout if you need anything.
Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial?
Here goes!
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
All good. That went well. Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Get in there! Right!
on you.
Offense! Come on!
That's a win. Kinda in a rush, so...
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go! Bring it, stay back! See ya! Watch yourself.
I'll take care of him.
Heads up!
Can you take over for me?
Let's do this. Finish it.
Let's finish it. One more shot.
And we're safe. Sure is nice to go up for a change.
But the pillar's not much reason.
Keep it together.
All set.
No escape.
Get him! This one's for you! Let's pour on the pillar.
Ready or not, here I come. Finish him off!
Take
still
the
here.
Time to burn.
Yeah. Got you. Bring it. Get in there.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Heads up. Get him.
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud. Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Cloud! Come on!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Thank you.
could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. Not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
Man, I trained for this.
What do you think? Hagging out.
Hang back. Best do it right.
Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
You're cool.
No need to worry.
Get ready.
Hey! Get him! That's it!
Take the lead.
All set! It's over! Stop!
Okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too.
Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Rift!
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
What was that?
Look! Over there! Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Get back. Deal with that.
Let me help it.
Let's do this.
It's you. Don't!
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through. Coming through.
Out of our way.
Take the lead.
Oh, get him! Let's go! Yeah!
It's on you.
So it's my turn?
Sector 7 slums and is bound for the train graveyard. The train of the captain is bound clear of the closing door.
The crane's up there. It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Here I go. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
I'll show you what I can do.
I found you!
On you.
I got this. Good luck.
So it's my turn?
You're burning up.
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Whoa!
taking a little break.
Let's finish this. No escape.
Go on. Here it comes.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Come on.
You're up.
I'm coming.
This one's for you. One more shot!
I think we're almost done.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like.
Aha! Found you! Go on!
Call it fire! Take the lead.
Let me handle this!
Good night.
Thank you.
Huh?